since we have just grown so incredibly close. Carlos, and I'm starting to think that we may be much more than just bros. Carlos, and I'm sure that you know just how every good fairy story goes. Oh, Carlos, Carlos,
your wisdom has made us all so proud.
All Blackfell should sing this together in chorus. Your face is as bright as the glow cloud,
and your hair is as thick as the whispering forest. I'm sure that to you just a day without Cecil would be like contracting a dose of the measles. And lack of Carlos is like tuberculosis to me.
Can't you see? I've only known you for quite a short time, I suppose.
Carlos.
Oh, Carlos, but I fear that a moment without you would make me morose.
Carlos.
Oh, Carlos, and you cannot imagine my agony when you were comatose. Oh, Carlos.
Ooh. Oh, Carlos, the perfect night from your head to your toes, even after your trip. Just like Augustus from TFiOS, what a poetic strip. Just one look makes me feel like it's nonsense. Angels are real, I shall not rest till my field knows that I am in love with Carlos.
Pa-pa-da-da-da, pa-pa-da-da-da, pa-pa-da-da-da.
You're my knight in shining armor.
Pa-da-da-da. And I'm the town crier who's not
very famous.
And you could become Carlos Palmer.
And I could be Cecil, whatever your name is. I could give you some interesting matter to study, like my freaky third eye or the rest of my body, provided you grant me permission to examine yours.
Of course. Oh, how I would love to plant one little kiss on your nose, Carlos.
Carlos. And what I would give to take one little peek at your
hose, Carlos. And to think of the things we could do